lost by Janken, you have to dodge.
Okay.
That's why
if
he wanted
win,
to come back to my
jyankenpoi. Jyankenpoi. You go.
Acchimitehoi.
Take 2 steps. Okay.
Yeah.
Jyankenpoi. Jyankenpoi.
Acchimitehoi.
Jyankenpoi. Acchimitehoi. Jyankenpoi. Jyankenpoi.
Acchimitehoi.
You need this to boy.
Acchimitehoi.
It's too complicated. Why do we need those both steps? It's just enough.
No,
rock, paper,
mean,
scissors.
No, but rock, paper, scissors is just to...
It's pilaki.
So
like,
such a Japanese, you're making it complicated.
No, no, no. Rock, scissors, paper is one thing, but it's a game called Acchimitehoi.
Ah.
Yeah. And just to choose...
So you do it usually both of them?
No, we only do one of them when we want to choose, like... You know, this is my seat. Oh, that's your seat. Okay, we'll janken over it. Then we'll just do janken. But if we want to make it a little twist,
yeah,
we'll do Acchimitehoi.
I always say if I lost janken, you have to continue janken. Acchimitehoi. Then we just...
Yeah. It's like I'm doing out of three. No, out of five. No, out of three.
Yeah. Alien!
Well, I need to practice it on kids.
Oh, okay. You're making it more blonde now. Okay.
Jyankenpoi.
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 Acchimitehoi.
This is means rock, scissors, paper?
Yeah. Jyankenpoi.
Show
what's
the old hair. Look at this.
Thank
it's,
you.
Vegeta
from Dragon Ball Z. I like this shape a lot.